Hello everybody and welcome to the AI world. My name is Peter, I'm responsible for AI business in ALSU and I will present you things around AI today. My goal today will be to discuss with you different AI use cases, to explain how easy it is to start business with offering ready to sell AI solutions to your customers, what are your possible ways to specialize in AI business, and finally, what are your benefits from cooperation with ALSU when starting and expanding your AI offering? AI is not a new science. Its birth date is back in 1955. It has developed for the last 65 years tremendously, and today it is everywhere around us. Even without knowing it, we use AI daily. Don't get me wrong. AI is very complicated science. However, it has been done a lot to develop that science and to transform the theory into efficient computer tools, so that now you can use them with ease. The main difference between classic software program and a system created by using machine learning is that the classic program follows the strict rules coded when it was created. Machine learning model can continue to train itself with data received while it is operating and can improve its reaction. Before discussing various AI use cases, let us first start with one important thing. When should we consider implementing AI for problem solving? I would outline two of the criteria here. First, data size becomes too big to be analyzed manually or by using conventional algorithms. And second, you need fast decision. Let me show you with the following two examples the advantages of using AI to resolve a problem. The example on the left illustrates the modern drug discovery. It is a story of both success but also setbacks. To improve the efficiency of that process, ML is used to avoid the wrong paths along the drug discovery process that costs millions of US dollars and takes years, and to improve predictions on which path to take. In situ, is applying machine learning to process extremely high amounts of high content data, most of which is too complex for humans to interpret. The example on the right shows a solution implemented by Morgan Stanley, which uses anomaly detection in financial services. It prevents fat finger errors and new software errors in trade. This is a solution what requires fast reaction, real-time anomaly detection to avoid very expensive mistakes. AI is all around us. Ready-to-sell solutions might allow you to use image recognition to automatically recognize car license plates and automate the access control and billing for a parking lot. You also might use it for traffic control applications, like recognizing crossing on red or driving too close to the front car. You might consider to deploy an anomaly detector to monitor the condition of a machine and fix potential problems before they occur, or to monitor business metrics and alert customers about anomalies in data patterns, such as e-commerce conversion rates, sales, or revenue before they affect their business. You also might consider using speech-to-text, text-to-speech, or text-translate services when communicating with your customers. There are many other examples of AI technologies that can easily be used to make the business more efficient. The chatbot is an excellent example of an AI tool that could significantly improve your customer's experience. First, let us see the two conversations with a bot. Obviously, the right one has a strong machine flavor. It is not the usual human conversation, but quite formal one, and at the end, it does not solve customer's problem. While checking the conversation at the left, it is not apparent that you speak to a bot. Based on accumulated experience, the bot is able to answer all usual inquiries. Let us not forget that different people with different speaking styles contact the bot daily, so it has to adapt to all possible ways of asking a question. Two important components of AI to help the bot to operate as expected. Using machine learning, the bot improves its answers based on the past conversations. Natural language processing allows the bot to better understand and interpret the information. If you're trying to explain what are you looking for, then the bot needs to understand you correctly and provide the appropriate answer. Bot machine learning and natural language processing make the conversation with the bot to resemble the conversation with a human. To have maximum user satisfaction, it is important that the bot recognizes to switch over to human operator when it cannot deliver the right answer to the customer. The well-trained bot, however, can switch over to human operator without the customer immediately recognizing that. Machine learning and natural language processing made the bot sound almost like a human. To finish present the chatbot use case, let me mention the aspect of scalability of this solution. You could start building your first bot simple as a Q&A maker, and it will already have the basic functionality. You will not need a special experience for that implementation. After a few installations, you might decide to specialize in the topic, gain some experience in using NLP tools, and start adding more functionality to your bot. You will already need some investment in people and technology, but you will be able to offer more sophisticated product, you will better resolve customers' needs, and of course, you will be able to improve both your margin and customer satisfaction. While I'm trying to present mainly examples how AI technologies could be implemented in solving your customers' problems, this specific case won my heart, Margot, Winbot at Lidl. If you are not an advanced wine expert, but you already are at the level to select wines based on quality to price ratio and would like to store at your home some dozens of good bottles of wine, you know how important it is to have access to information on different types of grape, wines, vintage, food pairing, price, etc. You might imagine in how many different ways you could ask a question about wine and how important it is to keep the information as human as possible. AI-driven chatbot is able to provide enough customer satisfaction on that sensitive matter. A few more examples of AI deployed in solving different problems. Personalizer. Use Personalizer in any situation where your application needs to select the correct action or content to display, in order to make the experience better, achieve better business results, or improve productivity. It will help to determine what product to suggest to online shop customer or to figure out the optimal position for an advertisement. Personalizer uses reinforcement learning to select what item to show the user. Online identification. In the new normal, insurance company, bank, or other entity needs to know, are they really speaking to the right person who is asking for their online services? Using AI technologies, you might scan ID documents and correctly autofill your customer data. AI not only allows you to online identify your customer by scanning their ID and comparing it with their selfie, but also detects an attempt of digital manipulation of the identification process. Form recognizer. You have a lot of incoming documents, whether on paper or as an image in a file. You are currently using manual input process in your ERP system with significant live labor power involved in it. Then you should accelerate your business processes by automating information extraction. Form recognizer applies advanced machine learning to accurately extract text, key value pairs, tables, and structures from documents. By doing so, you will be able to spend more time analyzing the information rather than entering it in your system. Let us come to the most important things. What are the benefits of using AI and how your cooperation with ALSU will enable your entry and growth in the AI market? If I have to summarize all benefits from using AI in your business with one sentence, I would say, do more with less. So, AI is involved in process automation and codifying business logic. As a result, the probability of a human error will be reduced significantly. The right prospect of AI is to provide actionable insights in massive amount of unstructured data. This reduces the cost of doing business. By deploying the right AI technology, your business will be able to make the right business decisions faster based on outputs from cognitive technologies. Artificial intelligence improves the overall efficiency and can help to minimize the mistakes. Soon, you will have access to ALSU AI Marketplace. It is part of the ALSU Cloud Marketplace, a fully customizable platform through which all our future-driven technological services are provided. Among the many benefits, I would outline two: integration and automation of sales, provisioning and billing for partner services, and API integration from account management and ordering to getting raw usage data. We will support your entry and growth in the AI business through our AI Partner Program. Let me give you a few examples of how ALSU AI Partner Program will support you and your business. To train your model, to prove your concept, or just to play with AI tools to become familiar with them, you will need GPU computational power, and we will offer you access to it. Further, we will support you with offering training courses, library of use cases, and sales arguments to allow you to build and improve your AI expertise and to assist you in discussions with your customers. Remember, getting started is easier than you think. You don't need technical expertise or understanding of complex technologies to start selling AI. We are here to help you. Don't miss the opportunity to watch the AI roundtable, where industry experts will share their view how the channel can monetize AI. Thank you, and see you soon approaching us with your first AI project.